in validating this brother and all the people in the movement. I saw Val Phillips today, 81 years old. Them is basketball scores. And just as sharp, you see mine just as sharp.
Right here.
Huh?
Straight.
Yes, she is. Somewhere, I say thanks to you for saying thanks to this movement, because what happened here went into the ether. The ether. And when I was down in Jena the other day, I've been all the rallies. Never had I witnessed anything like what I witnessed the other day. Huh? There was no fear. See, when we marched, fear was with us. Fear and God don't occupy the same space, so it means